Kenneth Andrew Bell here at the H.H. Becker Pet Show, Trade Show here in Atlantic City. And there's two shows, pet shows, that the vendors, retailers, and distributors and wholesalers, they got to attend. There's two in North America. One of them is this one. It's the H.H. Becker Show. And the other one is the one held by this wonderful organization right here called the American Pet Products Association, the APPA. They put on what is known as the Global Pet Expo, and they are the ones you want to go to. So say hello to the fans out there. What's your name?
I'm Michelle. Hello.
And what do you do for this great association?
I work with the buyers who attend the show. I help with qualification.
Now that's an interesting question. You help the buyers, huh? Now what, the buyers need help, huh? They want to know, where am I going to spend my money, right? You got a very important job.
I guess so.
That's the greatest job in the world. You get the world's best buyers buying the world's best products and your company. Now, what's your name?
I'm Jennifer.
I'm
the trade show coordinator.
Oh, I like that.
Yes, I have all of our manufacturers get their booth space.
You get the booth space, huh? You got the tough one, huh?
Had a really good year.
Really good. Did you hear that?
That's our show.
Now, talk about the show.
Record-breaking numbers across the board.
Across the board, everybody.
835 exhibitors.
Oh, my goodness. How many booths was there?
2350?
2350 booths, okay? So if you thought this was a nice... That's awesome. That's amazing. Now, at some point, you got to go, at what point do we limit it to only a million, you know, and a billion companies? You know, you got to figure, oh my gosh, how many buildings can we fill? But as you guys have proved, the buyers are there. Record buyers, huh? That's nice. Now, what's your name over there?
I'm Karen.
You're Karen?
Yep.
Karen, and what do you do?
I work in the member relations department, so I help the members with their benefits, and I recruit manufacturers and importers to become members of APPA.
Now, this is important. I'm going to swing over here, cameraman. I'm going to swing over here because this is incredibly important. So what you do is you're looking for people who want to, who have products, who are stores, who are developed, to kind of want to be a part of a much bigger buying audience, huh, that come to your shows.
Yes, how do you the manufacturers. That? Well, we come to these shows, and we walk around and talk to prospective members and sell them our memberships and let them know how great the association is and how great Global Pet Expo is. One of our really great benefits is we produce the National Pet Owner Survey. It comes out every other year. And we survey U.S. pet owners and ask them where they're buying products, how often they're buying products, what products are they buying, what services are they using. And it's, the data is trended from the time that we started asking that question, which started in, we started the survey in 1988. So every year it gets bigger and better. It's every other year it produces, we produce the survey. And our 2011-2012 is just being launched now.
Well, that's the survey in which pretty much people around the entire North America and pretty much a lot of the vendors and retailers around the world are going to pay attention to. They want to know, what are people looking for? What do they like? What are their needs? One year it's organic, one year it's an effort. You never know what's coming up. And the customers are the ones that drive that. AmericanPetProducts.org, and I'm going to put that site on here because I want you to get an idea, because it's more than just that. They do regulations and government regulations, taxation, shipping, anything that you need to do business around the world, this is the place you got to go to right here. Who's that over there? They got a Global Pet Expo shirt over here.
That's Annie.
Is that Annie? Yeah. Get everybody Annie Barnes. I want to get Annie on film here. What's your name?
My name's Annie Rodbo.
You're Annie, and you help out here?
Yes, I do.
You do attendee services, huh?
Yes, I qualify all the buyers that come to the show. That's why the exhibitors are there, right? To meet the buyers.
What kind of things are you looking for? Kind of maybe a history, experience? Kind of what are you looking for?
Well, we're looking for an invoice that shows that they're buying products wholesale.
Right, invoice shows wholesale, okay.
Right, and it has to be for a minimum of $250.
That's it, okay.
All right,
I can work with
and
that.
And then there are 5 or 6 other options, like a business license and an advertisement, a copy of a lease with the company name on it. There are a couple, like 5 or 6 options, just to prove that they're really in business.
You have to show that you're real and that you're a company, and you want to sell a whole lot of product, and that's exactly what you want. Right. Take a look at this is the Global Pet Expo floor plan, everybody. Now, buyers, retailers, distributors, wholesalers around the world, it may look like a lot, and it is. It's the world's, pretty much the world's largest.
15 football fields,
and if you're an NFL player, it'll wear you out. Now, here's what I'm talking about. They also have 5,000, 6,000, 7,000 real buyers that are attending these shows, and each and every one of, and any one of those 5,000 can be a multi-million dollar spender, any one of those 5,000, it is essential if you're doing anything in North America, you have got to be a part of the Global Pet Expo. Go to the APPA.org. AmericanPetProducts.org.
GlobalPetExpo.org.
Or the GlobalPetExpo.com. That's good. I like that one too. And it goes right to their site. Plus, they have the interactive maps. So you can see all the companies and it's laid out really nice. I really like this. It is absolutely fantastic. Well, I want to thank you guys so much for being at the Backer Show.
Thank you,
and we thank you so much for being here. Thank you. Look forward to seeing you guys real soon.